Passive as well as active implants can be a source of danger in an MR scanner. Passive implants should therefore meet the requirements of four different standards of MR safety and compatibility. This video shows the dangers caused by image artifacts. In an MR scanner, three types of electromagnetic fields are involved in imaging. One of them is the static magnetic field. To obtain images without any distortions, this static magnetic field should be homogeneous. However, an implant in the body of a patient can disturb the homogeneity of the static magnetic field. This causes image errors, which are called artifacts. If they occur, they can impede a correct diagnosis. A tumor could remain undetected, for example. Artifacts are not directly dangerous for a patient's health, but can lead to an incorrect diagnosis. Therefore, this ASTM standard is not about MR safety, but about MR compatibility. MR safety and compatibility tests are conducted by designated MR test laboratories. With the results of the tests, the implant manufacturer can apply for a product labeling as MR safe, MR conditional, or MR unsafe.